press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss a video from News Laundry.
There's news, there's sense, and there's nuisance. This show is all about that last bit. This week was all about election results. And what a kaate ki takkar. What a neck to neck and neck and neck mukabla it was.
Kaate ki takkar.
Kaate ki takkar.
Kaate ki ladai. Ye ladai kaate ki hai.
Kaate ka mukabla hai.
Kaate ki takkar.
Kaate ki takkar.
Kaate ki takkar.
Neck and neck.
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 Neck to neck.
Apart from the cliches, election results also mean that the graphics team gets to have a field day.
There comes the Shivraj campaign trail. And Shivraj Singh Chauhan, I'm going to take a step back, thoda aram se, inside the studio. These trucks have covered a lot of mileage in very short time. Here comes Vasundhara Raje. Vasundhara Raje's Gaurav Yatra. Once again, I've got to step back. Aram se, inside the studio, there are a few bumps here inside the studio, just like your Yatra has hit a few bumps on the campaign trail.
Z News had a big ghanta announcing breaking news.
BJP ke liye acche natije nahi hai, par sthiti lagatar badal rahi hai, jaisa ki humne kaha tha, Rajasthan.
Rajasthan mein 23 seatein aisi hain jinpe anya dal is samay aage chal rahe hain. Prem Shukla ji, aapko aisa lagta hai ki?
And they had a camel delivering the numbers for Rajasthan and Tigers for Madhya Pradesh. ABP News had a bullet train delivering the seat tally.
Bullet train kya kehti hai, kahan ke aankle lekar ke aa rahi hai, saaf taur par dekhiye. Ye aa gaye Madhya Pradesh ki 230 seaton ke rujhan. Yahan aap dekh sakte hain saaf taur par 110-110 par BJP Congress ke beech tie, anya ke khate mein 10. Bullet train laayi hai ye aankda, 230 seaton mein 230 seaton ke rujhan aur ye chale gaye bullet train.
Aaj tak had a hot air balloon. It's insane how busy the TV screens are on election days. It's just so much information overload. Before you can read one thing, you have another thing flashing around. Can you imagine just how much work this must have been for everyone? Like, look at the Times Now studio. You have 8 windows with humans in it, 5 scorecards at the bottom and a pie chart in the middle and some numbers on the left. And then out of nowhere, there's a random waterfall in the middle of all that information. A waterfall, for Christ's sake. And there's Rahul and Modi coming out of that flowing water. And then Modi and Rahul disappear and you have more numbers popping out of that flowy thing, that water, whatever it is. And that's not all. For some reason, you then see hot air balloons make an appearance. And then you have a robo that comes in the middle of all of these flashing numbers. And that's not all. The robo then goes on to play high striker with more numbers for some reason. Waterfall, robos, balloons. What's up with you, Times Now? You look like a Delhi restaurant that just can't get its vibe right. You know, the type that serves Italian in hipster jail plates and plays Honey Singh for ambience? See how simple Rajat Sharma kept it for India TV.
B4! Are?
Kashti ji, B4 B-Tex! B-Tex laga, khujli bado!
Daat khaj khujli se, turat raha, cha bachcha janta hai.
B-Tex wala!
Results to hote rahenge, pehle sponsor message ho jaye. In all of this, Z News and News 18 decided that you have to spice things up a little with some music.
Achhe din, achhe din, achhe din, achhe din. Ek jumle pe 4 saal beette rahe. Sarkar apni hi dhun mein magan rahi. Aur bholi janata ke haath reette rahe.
Tum kahe ke raja raja hai janata. Samajh aa gaya janata sabak sikhati hai. Samajh aa gaya janata sabak sikhati hai.
He goes on for a very long time.
Chhattisgarh mein haar ka karan raman suno. Sabne milkar sansadhan hi loote hain. Cheen zameen gareebon se di dhan bal ko. Nirdhan ke to khwab hamesha toote hain.
A very long time.
Neta jab ban jate hain khud vyapari, aaina phir janta unhe dikhati hai.
Aur agla antra suniye, main Rajasthan laut kar chalta hoon.
Rajasthan Madhya Pradesh mein lagta hai, satta ki chabi hai haath ke haathon mein.
Very long time.
पायलट जोशी व्यास बने या गहलोत बने, प्रश्न खड़ा है राहुल बाबा के आगे, किसकी किस्मत खुल जाए सोते सोते, किसकी किस्मत के घोड़े दौड़े आगे।
ये कैसी पोएट्री है जी न्यूज, कुछ भी बोले जाओ और गंदी सी ट्यून में गाते जाओ। अगर तुम्हें पोएट्री ही दिखानी थी तो कोई ढंग का कवि ही ले आते। वाह वाह वाह। इफ यू लाइक मी कुडंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट द हेल वेंट डाउन ऑन डिसम्बर 11th, हियर इज अ स्वीट एंड सिंपल लो डाउन। 5 स्टेट्स वेंट टू इलेक्शंस। इन 3 ऑफ द स्टेट्स, छत्तीसगढ़, मध्य प्रदेश एंड राजस्थान, कांग्रेस एंड द बीजेपी वर इन डायरेक्ट फाइट। Congress went on to form the government in these states. It won Chhattisgarh quite comfortably with 68 seats out of a total of 90 assembly seats. In MP and Rajasthan, it wasn't that easy. Congress got 114 out of 230 assembly seats in Madhya Pradesh. That's one seat short of the halfway mark of 115. In Rajasthan, it got 99 seats. In Mizoram, Congress was routed out of power by the Mizo National Front, which is part of the NDA. In Telangana, TRS led by KCR came back to power with 88 seats. The Congress-TDP alliance here was quite a dud. Given that the Congress managed a victory in the Hindi heartland in a direct contest with BJP, newswalas got all excited about Rahul Gandhi.
BJP ne 5 saal mein Congress ke jis chehre ko pappu sabit karne mein sari taakat jhonk di, wo aaj paas ho gaya.
Ab ki baar Rahul Gandhi ki lalkar.
Times Now, who loves to hate Rahul Gandhi, had suddenly found a leader in him.
Rahul Gandhi was watching Star Wars in a cinema. Yes, he was attending the evening show with 4 other friends. He sat in the posh sofa seats located at the back in the J row of a cinema. But he was watching Star Wars at a time when the Prime Minister launched perhaps what would have been the most scathing attack on his politics, accusing the Congress Party of resorting to the most unprincipled means. Rahul Gandhi was queuing up for popcorn at a cinema hall.
GBN Narasimha Rao, I've been asking each and every BJP spokesperson today, do they now finally respect Rahul Gandhi, A, and B, do they recognize that he is, in fact, the preeminent challenger to Narendra Modi in 2019?
Can a 9-to-5 politician, because if you really to look at the cutoff point to get to see a movie in Delhi at around 7:30, you have to leave office by about 5:30. Can a 9-to-5 politician, Sanjeev Srivastava, take on a 24/7 politician?
Well, that is something.
Do you respect Rahul Gandhi today more than you did yesterday? Suddenly brand Rahul, momentum with brand Rahul, brand Modi looks to be wilting. What is going on?
A lot can change in 1 year, but with Times Now, a lot can change overnight or in 48 hours. 2 days after the results, after declaring Rahul Gandhi the top contender to Modi, they were back to wondering if Rahul was any good.
And ladies and gentlemen, I want to ask you the legitimate question on the news hour tonight. Is the perception war of Rahul Gandhi is something that he's going out to win? Is the perception about Rahul Gandhi changing? That's the question, and that's the big debate coming up on the other side. So the legitimate question on the news hour tonight, if Rahul Gandhi can't run his own party, can he run the country in 2019?
Learn something from your former boss, yaar. When you choose a side, at least be consistent.
I want to take a confession from you that do you agree that Rahul Gandhi played some role in the victory of these 3 states? I want to just know from you. I'm not supposed to ask you a question. You're my anchor. But please, I would like a submission from your good self.
Asif, I'll tell you. Rahul had a role.
Rahul had a role
and this was his role. I can prove it to you that in many places, most of the places where Rahul campaigned, the Congress party did badly. I am completely convinced that if the local leaders had managed on their own, the Congress would have done better. So Rahul Gandhi had a role. Now I'll come back to the debate. Let me open up on the debate.
What about Chhattisgarh? There was not a single leader in Chhattisgarh. There was no campaigning done by the Congress in Chhattisgarh.
But my subject of the debate is something else.
Our favorite hashtags of the week are hashtag 2019 Mandir Test. The only thing that will certainly be tested in the run-up to 2019 will be our patience. Hashtag Rahul Leadership Test. In Times Now, all leadership tests are for Rahul Gandhi. That's all the nuisance we have for you this week. We'll be back next week. Till then, stay mad. That's the only way. A lot of you have expressed interest in this cup. If you'd like to buy it, write to us at store@newslaundry.com with your name and delivery address and we'll take it forward. At News Laundry, we're a ragtag bunch of 3 to 4 people who put this show together. That's very less. We need your support to grow, to get better. So don't forget to subscribe to News Laundry. The subscription links are below. Please do subscribe. It keeps our dukaan going and it will help us make this show better, bigger, really great. Thank you for watching.